And now gets Mouth. Or not yet. But enough to get ground and pound, and she's going to work on Maya. Making a statement here with 45 seconds left. Maya forced to surrender her back. And now looking for that choke.
Is strong.
The pace has been incredible. 30 seconds left in the fight.
I wish they had CompuStrike strike or something. Because this is breaking records.
Hey, CompuBox doesn't wish to be here. Their thumbs and everything, the blisters, that's okay. But no, you're right. The stats would be amazing for this fight.
Wow.
And
nice
ground and pound.
To hit from right there.
And Maya absorbing all the shots. Final 10 seconds. Smith looking to try to put away Maya, but clock is going to run out. A terrific flyweight fight. And what a debut at 125 for Leslie Smith.